Really strange. Les petites. I already got two of the lemony arugula basil chow salad here. So that was pretty good, right? No, we got this one last time. That was really good. This one.
Alright.
I'm just getting what we got last time.
Alright.
This is more the avocado dressing. That's what Mish likes. I mean, I like it also. But it's you know, it's a lot, we've had a lot of it. Avocado dressing. No, don't get that.
Why not?
Because we've already had we've had the southwestern style at other places like Costco and Walmart and Albertsons. We've had that everywhere.
Why not?
Because we've already had it a whole bunch of times. Okay. Different places. I got two sandwiches. This chicken pot pie, it doesn't even look like that. Doesn't look like a chicken pot pie. Look at that.
No.
Well, it doesn't look like the usual chicken pot pies. Trader Joe's chicken pot pie. Might that be good, like in a rectangle shape? Look, it's a whole lot of pie. It's like two, isn't it?
Yeah.
She's right. It's a microwave, isn't it? Yeah, microwave and conventional. Because Joanne would approve of it. Help with that one? What? Get the rice.
Yeah. Put it down.
I don't know what I'm buying it. I'll get it. I maybe should get a half.
Dry beans. We carry them when they're suitably available.
an hour. So we're gonna get rice and then get more vegetables. Not just for coffee. I'm playing a version of Lost There. Their ability to move their legs. Ah, rice. Standing there, or this way? Are you waiting for something, or what are you doing?
I'm thinking of something. But I guess that's it.
Oh, anchovies. Stop. Right here are some anchovies. Look. Right here. See this? Okay, now they have them in the olives too. Do you know where those are?
What?
Olives with anchovies in them.
Okay, so
do you know where the olives are?
Oh, I don't know. I guess they would be on this.
Gilt-head bream fillet. They have flat fillet anchovies. In olive oil. These are tiny. They're tiny in packaging. So maybe we can find the olives there. I think they have them with this in there.
I don't know.
Can you get the cart? Because it's behind us. See, we have another having a sleep here. You're thinking about Mitch. Mitch will be here any second. Lovely Michelle Upsack patronizes this wonderful store.
Modena.
Queen of Descansa. Queen Bee. How about the Counting Crows? Can we get some Counting Crows?
I love this song like so much. I think my people said Sundays. I love her voice. I love the melody. It's kind of jangly. The video is pretty good. During this era, I'm like many depressing songs. It's like a little ray of sunshine.
Bimpap. Oh, it's pretty good, the Bimpat, but this is what Sam made.
Yeah. Good
Bimpat. Been back.
Melody is so good.
Do you know where olives are?
What was that?
Olives.
Yeah, they're right down this way.
Okay, thank you.